Numeric lock has a 3-digit key. There are 5 hints which I provided for your reference. Will you crack the code? Try it yourself first. Type in your answers in the comment section below. Now, let me solve the puzzle for you. So, this is the development environment which I have set up to crack the 3-digit numeric lock. On the right side, we have all the 5 conditions which have been given to us. Below that, we have 2 lists. One is correct solution list and other is confirmed solution list. Correct solution list will contain the digits which can possibly be correct code for the lock. On the other hand, confirmed solution list will contain the digits which are confirmed to be correct code for the lock. On the left hand side, we have the solution area where we will solve the puzzle. So let us take the first condition into the solution area. First condition says out of 6, 8, 2, there is one number which is correct and well placed. So we will add 6, 8 and 2 to the correct solution list. Let us clear the solution area. Now we have 6, 8 and 2 in the correct solution list and our confirmed solution list is still empty. Now we have added the second condition in the solution area which says out of 6, 1 and 4, one number is correct but wrongly placed. Now, according to the second condition, we will add 1 and 4 to the correct solution list. 6 is already there, so no need to add it again. Now, we have 6, 8, 2, 1 and 4 in the correct solution list and our confirmed solution list is still empty. Now, taking both conditions 1 and 2 in the solution area, in both conditions, digit 6 is common. According to the first condition, one number is correct and well placed. And according to the second condition, one number is correct but wrongly placed. So, if we take the digit 6 as the number which is correct and well placed in condition 1, which will contradict the condition 2, so 6 should not be in our solution set. Now removing 6 from the solution list. Now clearing the solution area and updating the correct solution list. Now adding condition 3 to the solution area which says that two numbers are correct but wrong placed. Now according to the condition 1 and 2, we have already declared that the number 6 should not be in our correct solution list. So with this condition 3, we can tell that 2 and 0 are the two numbers which are correct and which are wrongly placed. So now we will add 2 and 0 in our confirmed solution list and we will add 0 to our correct solution list because 2 is already there in the correct solution list. Now taking the condition 4 into the solution area which says that nothing is correct. So the digits 7, 3 and 8 should not be in our solution set. So we will remove 7, 3 and 8 from all the conditions and all the list, like two lists we have, correct solution list and confirmed solution list. We will remove 7, 3 and 8, and also from the condition 1 and 2 we have found that 6 should not be in our solution set. So removing 6, 7 3 and 8 from everywhere. Now we will update the correct solution list as 8 is removed from the correct solution list. Now in the correct solution list we have 2, we have 0, 1 and 4, and in the confirmed solution list we have 0 and 2. Now we will add all the 5 conditions in our solution area, and we will also add the code which we need to find in our solution area. Now taking condition 1 into consideration, which says one number is correct and well placed, so 6 and 8 digits are already not in our solution set, so only number or digit we have left with is digit 2. So it is the number which is correct and well placed. So at our code, which is of 3 digits, at the third place it should be 2. So the third digit of our code is 2, which is confirmed. Now taking the conditions 3 and 5 into consideration, the condition 5 says that one number is correct but wrongly placed. In the fifth condition, the number 7 and 8 are not in our solution set. So the only digit we have left with is 0. So it should be in our confirmed solution list. So taking the condition 3 also into the consideration, which says two numbers are correct but wrongly placed. We have already provided the location to digit 2. So in according to the condition 3 and condition 5, 0 should be at the first location of our code. Now we will take the condition 2 into the consideration, which says one number is correct but wrongly placed. So if we take the number 1 as the number which is correct but wrong placed, so it will contradict our code, in which if only the middle position is left, so that number which can be in that middle position is number 4, which fulfill the condition 2, which says one number, that number is 4, is correct but it is wrongly placed. So we will fix the position 2 into our code for the digit 4. So we have successfully cracked the code. So the code which will open the lock is 042. Let me put the 042 in the code. So this puzzle is solved. The code is 042, which is the solution of this puzzle.